David with Greenwood Estates Realty. Today we're discussing our June market update for the Denver Metro. Let's start with what's happening in the market. This market is definitely experiencing a correction. The dramatic rise of interest rates in early June from 5.5% to 6.25% caused an immediate reaction among buyers, which resulted in days on market increasing and price cuts becoming common. With inventory increasing at the same time, agents and consumers were left reacting in real time to the correction. Price decreases steadily grew as June went on and were taken by more than half of active listings before going under contract. So where do we stand today? Buyers can expect noticeably less competition when making offers and likely won't be required to add in inspection and appraisal clauses like earlier this year. Sellers must adjust their expectations and price their home with the current correction in mind, no longer planning for multiple offers and the price getting bid up as a result. Pricing adjustments must be considered on homes sold from March to mid-May, realizing the premium paid in that time frame no longer exists. In some cases, this adjustment can be equal or greater than 5%. In summary, the expectation is the current correction will ultimately become the norm as we finish out 2022. Sellers must remain reasonable if they want to sell, and buyers must weigh the benefits of buying when competition is reduced versus waiting for interest rates or prices to go down in a meaningful way. Now, a few did you know. The historical increase in active listings from May to June is 8%. June 2021 set a record low of 3,122 homes, which is why June 2022 reflects such a large percent increase over last year. U-Haul says Colorado has shifted to more of an outbound move state versus an inbound state. Interest rates at the time of this video were around 5.5%, and noticeable improvement from just a few weeks earlier when it reached 6.25%. Now let's finish with the stats. Active listings at month end, 6,057, up 65% over prior month, but up 94% over last year. The median close price, 615,000, flat versus the prior month, but up 12.84% over last year. And lastly, days in the MLS, 10, up 11% over the prior month, but flat versus last year. As always, we hope this information was helpful. Please reach out with any of your real estate needs. Have a great day.